$100,000 champagne in my fist. Wanna be a